Feels like summer's nearly over. The leaves will be falling before we know it. How does that happen?
Listen.
What?
I hear water.
Huh? Maybe it's the leaves drifting down.
It's the river. Beyond those trees over there.
Hmm. Oh, why don't we rent a boat and row out into the sunset? Just let me sit down for a moment.
Are you tired?
Oh, I'm exhausted. I couldn't have trudged another step. Just let me catch up with a couple of winks. Therese. Notice this, Laurent. If you get married, you'll find yourself with a portable pillow.
Don't flaunt your good fortune, my friend.
Oh, we must have walked 20 miles.
Maybe two.
I'm getting old. What an odd thought.
Are you warm enough? Come here. Oh, my God.
I know.
No, you don't know. They're clomping through the leaves.
Laurent!
Sorry. Is he sick?
Oh, no, he's napping.
Oh, on the damp ground, his mother would have a heart attack.
I won't tell if you won't.
What happened to your foot?
Blister.
I got one too. I told you this walk was too far.
Well, we're leaving now, aren't we, darling?
Without doing a single thing we came to do.
If you want to rent a boat, Suzanne, row out into the fading light, be my guest. I'm going home. Good afternoon.
Can I tell you something, Therese? All men are pigs.
Why can't you two be civil to one another?
He wants to go on a boat. The sun is fading, she wants to go on a boat. Last time I was on a boat, she knocked me off and fell in the water. I had to dive in and get
it.
Will you control your temper?
Have a good afternoon.
I should be able to go on the boat this summer. But somebody is taking their time choosing the right place.
Let's have a lovely walk by the river.
We should go.
Where?
Back.
To what?